Ignatius 47 here. Welcome back. Mercenario.
G virus is gonna go to the highest bidder. I hope you're right. But if the G virus gets into the wrong hands,
the world will die. That's not technically true, because you have, you know, you can kill these monsters with regular ordnance, and, you know, militaries have, like, way more powerful missiles than such. Pew pew. Okay. Fine. I'm all damp. Weird. I think we're okay for now. Keep those three. Yeah. We good. Let's just go. Thank you, hacker lady.
I was just thinking about you.
That makes two of us. I was getting worried.
No, we make a good team. I gotta ask you something.
Way's clear. Please, tell me you got it.
Oh, I got it.
Let me verify the G-sample and we get the hell out of here.
Before we do that, I ran into Annette. She claims you're not FBI.
No, we are. Why couldn't they just hand over the sample?
As I realized, as much as I wanted to trust you, I didn't.
So that's all this was. Distractingly.
I was just some pawn to you.
Look, yeah.
I'm doing my job.
And I'm doing mine, so drop that damn gun! I'm taking you in.
Hand over the sample,
Leon. No.
Don't want
to
hurt you.
No, Ada. You lied to me for too long.
Then you shoot me. I don't think you can.
Nope. Because she secretly loves him. Oh, yeah. That angle and that caliber bullet, it probably would have been a through and through. But I understand. I'm now a zombie. Ada get out. Is she like riding on top of the subway that we're on? It's like a badass. It's like surfing.
Take care of yourself, Leon.
I have a grappling hook.
No!
Don't worry. I have a grappling hook that'll pull my arms out of sockets when I shoot something and swing forward. It's okay. You gotta get up, Leon. You gotta go. Gotta go, buddy. I know it sucks. She's, you know, she's not dead. It's okay. There's nothing. Here goes nothing. Yeah. Pew pew. Pew pew pew. That's so cool looking. Like orange lightning and stuff. Isn't that rad? I love it. Am I injured in any way? No.
Who's that?
Hello? Claire? Oh, that's right. You go past this as Claire. And then as Leon, she's already past it.
You're down here too!
Yeah. But the whole place is coming down. You need to get out. Fast.
Yeah. There's a way out.
Mm-hmm.
We can make it. Where are you now?
Claire.
I don't know.
Are you still there?
She asked you a question, dummy.
Hey, Leon, you're breaking up.
The question was very clear.
Just get out of here.
You didn't answer the question, Leon.
Damn it.
9 minutes until detonation.
Yes. Yes, it is. I should hang on to all of this stuff, shouldn't I? No. I don't need both first aid sprays. Just the one. Yep. Okay. Nothing. Oh, come on. Ooh. Rude. Oh. Oh my goodness. You just straight up die. Okay. First of all, did not know that. I don't think I've ever been actually bitten by one of those things before. It just straight up kills you. All right. Fair enough. Well, let's be a little bit more careful here then. That's the last thing I want, is to get grabbed up by one of them a-holes. We've got plenty of time. Okay. I don't mind I run past this one. Once they fall down. Yeah. That'll be fine. Ooh. Might be the first time I've actually ever had inventory space to grab that thing. Where are you going? Okay, cool. Yep, you have fun with that, sir. That is not nice, my friend. Not nice at all. I do not appreciate you grabbing me, so. Eeh. Scary.
Gotta keep going.
Yes. Yes, you do. Okay. I don't think that'll work the way I want it to. Do I even need this anymore? I don't think I do. I think that can go. There it is. Okay. Yes. Definitely want to take both of those. I think I have plenty of ammunition all around. A grenade. Do I have any more grenades? I'm going to assume no. I would like to put this one away so I can take two more. Or three more flash grenades. Yes. Okay, crap. That can go then. And that can go. It's a full heal anyway, so we'll hang on to that. Yep. Is there a save point here? No. Why is there not a save point? Oh well, it feels a little spookier than I would like it to. Oh yes. What the hell? What do I want to start with? Maybe the flamethrower because he's on fire already. Okay. Nope, 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 nope. And pop a full heal. Oh. Nope. Ooh. Okay. Already? That's a pleasant surprise.
We'll call it even.
Where did this thing come from?
Oh. Really? I got another achievement. Cool. I don't know what that means. In the blink of an eye. Maybe it's killing him within a certain time.
You have arrived at the bottom level.
Anything else in here? No, I assume not. Okay, cool. That was amazing. You can manually kill them otherwise, but I find it a bit easier than just pew-pew them right there. We're alive! We made it! So when you're fighting him in the final form, when he does his little, like, when he's about to charge you to do the one-shot stabby thing that will kill you, even on assisted mode, just one shot. Flashbangs. I don't even have that in inventory, Leon. How could you throw it away? Huh?
I can't believe I actually miss her.
I put that in my box. I wonder if it's going to be gone from my box. Because he threw it away back there. I'm gonna check it because I'm curious. Hey.
We made it.
Mm-hmm.
Just like I said I would.
Who's this?
This is Sherry.
Okay.
Hey, Sherry.
Jesus.
What was that?
I don't know. I'll go. Take care of Sherry.
Yeah. My wrist. I want to see if it's still there. Nope. It's not there. You threw it away. How rude. Well, that can go away because I don't need that anymore. I have zero ammo for it. Sure. Why not? We're going large here. Going ham, as it were. Okay. Yeah. You can store these. I don't need flashbangs against this guy. Oh yeah. I probably won't even use it anyway, but just to have it, you know. Let's shortcut this up here. Just, you know, just because, just so we can. This. Ooh. Okay. Got any high grade stuff floating around here? Another knife. That's hilarious. What's that gonna do? I mean, really? I have 180 bullets for this. Okay, fine. Got the little grabby hands. Little nasty grabby hands. Are you immune to fire? Uh-oh. Am I dead? Oh. No way. Okay. That's crazy. Okay. That's fun. I guess. That is something else. I guess flamethrower is not a good. Okay, just needed to have him exposed to the eye. Got it. That makes more sense now. Once the eye's exposed, then you just shoot him with a rocket and you're good to go. Just that in the eye. Hustle up, Leon. Gruesome. You tell him, Leon. You tell him. Lucky, lucky.
So, are you guys like boyfriend and girlfriend?
No. Well, we actually just met last night.
Yeah. That would have been one hell of a first date, though.
Yeah, you have no idea.
Look, he might be able to give us a ride.
What if it's not just the city?
Get Sherry out of here.
How rude.
Hey, that was Live Another Day.
Hey, by the grave. Hey. Should have been clear out there.
I don't know. But if it's not,
you know,
stop it. Whatever it takes.
Then, would it maybe be more apt to stop.
Come on.
Hey, you guys can adopt me.
Hey, that's not weird. So they walk off into the wilderness to, you know, not starve to death, all that fun stuff. Don't skip that. Did I do okay? I got an A. Hey, I think it's my first A. Maybe my second, I don't remember. I think I beasted out the Claire A run. Anyway, it was fun. And that, dear friends, is Resident Evil 2 Remake. That's it. There's no more. I mean, you could, there are loads of people that do like the hardcore runs, the hardcore speed runs and stuff. That's not me. That's not for me. I have absolutely zero interest in doing that. Mostly because that's, I don't play games for their crazy difficulty. So there are loads that do, though, if you want to watch those. Bakba Soup, I think, is one of them. There's a bunch of them. Gamer Girl Gab does a few, does some Resident Evil 2 Remake stuff. That's not too bad. Of course, Pro Jared's run of Claire A and Leon B is pretty good. It's a little difficult to watch from time to time, but, you know, overall it's good, I would say. Next up on the recording block is probably going to be either Yoshi's Crafted World, which is very good. I might actually start recording some of my time at Portia too, so we'll kind of see how that goes. Till then, Bumblebee Tuna, we will see you in the next Let's Play. Bye-bye.